top. 63 biathletes were dreaming of a medal ahead of the 20-kilometer individual race in Lago di Tesero, a site well known for hosting cross-country skiing competitions. Russia won the last two gold medals in this event, Alexei Trusov 2 years ago and Artem Gusev in 2009. Biathletes from Russia, no doubt favourites to bring home more glory. Now, this discipline made its debut at the Universiade in 1983 in Sofia, Bulgaria. Success in the Universiade has proved a launching pad for a number of biathlon greats. They include Olga Zaitseva, Thomas Sikora, and Olga Nazareva. This course included a climb of 630 meters. One of Russia's hopes, Sergei Kliachin, ninth biathlete to start. He completed the first loop in 11.383, 11 minutes, 38.3 seconds. Student from Tchaikovsky State University, looking in good form early on. He was in sixth place after the first loop. And from there on, Kliachin would dominate this race with a superb display of shooting and skiing. He led from the second loop to the fifth and final loop. Now, clear skies and temperatures just a little below freezing made for near perfect conditions. Back in 1983, seven countries and 34 athletes set off with their rifles on their backs to take part in the first university biathlon competitions. For many years, Soviet and Eastern European athletes dominated the sport. Aleksandr Mingalev of Russia had a slow start but got better and better as the race wore on. He climbed from 18th after the first loop to 4th after the second loop. Mingalev divides his time between training and studying at the Tobolsk State Institute of Pedagogy. Mingalev, the only biathlete whose shooting was perfect on the day. Now, four men's events in biathlon are at the Trentino Universiade. The others are the 10-kilometer sprint, 12.5-kilometer pursuit, and 15-kilometer mass start. It's also one mixed event. Skiing techniques, while the athletes required to ski using the skate technique, most suitable while carrying a rifle weighing a minimum of 3.5 kilograms. Serb hopes in Friday's 20-kilometer lay with Milanko Petrovic, a student at the University of Kragujevac. Petrovic leading the race after the first loop by more than 25 seconds. He dropped to sixth after the third loop, but would fight back to get a medal. Good day then for Petrovic and Serbia. But Kliachin, the undoubted star of the day, just one shooting error from a standing position on his last visit to the shooting range. He came home in a time 51 minutes, 56.7 seconds. What a performance from Kliachin. His countryman Mingalev didn't miss from the range, but came in fully 1 minute 1:31.3 seconds behind the winner. 53:28 his time. Petrovic finished third, 1 minute 39.4 behind the gold medalist. Petrovic, the best skier, but the Serb let down by four penalties. 53.361 his time. Tomas Krupcik from the Czech Republic was fourth, but some way back. 2 minutes 1.9 behind the winner. There were four Russians in the top six, Alexander Ogarkov and Alexei Kornev. But Kliachin dominating this one, and he takes the gold. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen,